So if you want to get away from, you know, the frenetic atmosphere of the city center, St. Genevieve is always waiting for you. We have Executive Chef Rob Beasley from Chaumette Vineyards and Winery. You guys have a New Year's Eve.
We do.
Special menu coming up.
We do.
Tell me about that.
A special menu. It's four courses. Mm-hmm. You get a choice of one item from each of the four courses. We can do additional wine pairings if you like. Yeah. We have a little bit of something for everybody. Regardless of your dietary needs or desires, we can accommodate you and personalize things as well, as you know.
Okay, yes, I do. Yes, I do. They always take really, really great care of me as a vegan. I appreciate it. What do you have here on the table?
This is one of our appetizer options, or starter course, for New Year's Eve. It's a crispy duck confit spring roll with a sweet chili sauce and a soba noodle salad. Has some nice bright veggies in it, and the duck confit with a little bit of Korean barbecue and some noodles, and just a little zing and a lot of flavor right there all in one bite.
Sounds like it also has a little weight that we need in the wintertime.
That's right. Yeah, it's a little hardiness from the confit. You know, it's about a four-day process. And we salt it and season the duck legs and thighs and let them air dry in the cooler, and then slow cook them in their own fat, and then let them cool, and then pull them out, and then take all the meat off the bones.
Okay.
And so it's a lengthy process, but it's well worth it.
So you guys will be starting on this soon after the Christmas holiday.
Oh, definitely, right after. We have about 4 days of prep.
And also we have wines.
We do. We have some beautiful wines. And actually, we're still featuring our Henri is on sale this month. It's 30% off for cases and 25% off for bottles, and it's been very successful. It's the closest to a Burgundy-style Pinot Noir that we do.
Okay.
It's a beautiful wine, great with holiday food.
And you mentioned pairings.
Yes.
So if, you know, somebody walked in and they knew nothing about wine, you know, could you guys help them out with that?
Oh, definitely. Our servers, and we have wine educators that are marvelous. Mm-hmm. They can pair it up, you know, and at the end of the day, it's what you like. It might not necessarily make culinary sense sometimes, but if you like it, I say drink it.
If you like it, I say drink it.
That's right.
I take it that the tickets for this are going to run out pretty quick.
We will sell out. We're almost there now.
Okay.
So we do advise you to call ahead and make reservations.
Okay.
We do have a few tables left.
All right, everybody, let's get on top of it. We have New Year's Eve at Chaumette. St. Genevieve, again, a little far away from the city center, something to help you relax and ease your way into the new year. It's 5 to 8 p.m. on New Year's Eve, 24345 State Route WW, again in St. Genevieve. Go ahead, start making your reservations now and see what you're getting into at chaumette.com. Go ahead, say goodbye to 2019 the right way here on the 9 a.m. show.